is this?
This is Trey.
Hey, what's up,
this
Trey?
This is Shannon and Tracy's baby.
Okay.
He's 3 weeks old.
He's a beautiful sweet? Little baby.
Pretty cool. It's falling.
Yeah, it helps a lot. Especially in dark restaurants. You gotta read the menu.
I have like three different flashlights on there.
I've got one. I got
I can't see the font anymore.
You're so tough.
Yeah, it's your phone, your book, you're in the lab.
Oh, I love
my
it.
God.
It's great.
You can go, look, I'm in the general vicinity now. I remember being that fat.
Were you heavy? Yeah,
I had a 42-inch waist at one point. I was working too much. I called it a day. It was it.
Oh man, we're blocking this the live camera there.
Back to the bicep, overhand pose.
lats, either side, yeah, side tricep, this one leg extended. Lats, face in front, abdominal and thigh. Okay, that's your get out of jail free card. So, Vinny's gonna be here and we're gonna keep talking for a minute.
You better here. If there's no lat squared and the mandatories, then we don't like you to put it in the pre-judgment team. Because there's no lat squared in physique. So, and that is probably cut down on your time too. Yeah. So, we're going to do the same thing again. Let's get all the little shit out the way. And they even don't even like you going from here to here. They just like it straight from here, straight to that. Yes. Make sure you drop those props. Yes.
Set your shoulders.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
anything that's kind of a vibing feel. So they want it to look like bodybuilding this over here, this is over here. So we still stay true with some of the tenets of it, like saying time to engage the muscle groups, but we soften it up a little more. So we'll have
Five parent toes, always walking at those. Congratulations.